Here I am waiting, I'll have to leave soon. Why am I holding on? We knew this day would come, we knew it all along. How did it come so fast? This is our last night, but it's late, and I'm trying.
For me, the thing that I would miss most about Miraloma are all of my friends that I've met over the years. They're truly irreplaceable, and I don't know what I'll do without them.
The thing I'll miss most about Miraloma would probably be the teachers. The teachers are all very dedicated people, and they help us a lot.
What do I miss most about Miraloma? I'm gonna miss all my friends that I made, and just all the times we were hanging out after school, and just, you know, relaxing and just enjoying senior year. Those are the greatest.
What am I going to miss most about, oh gosh, I'm getting a phone call. Hello? All right, bye. Okay, what am I going to miss most about Miraloma? Definitely all of the wonderful people that I've gotten to know and love over the past 4 years. I'm really going to miss them. And Mr. Cox, I'm going to miss Mr. Cox too.
So I'm going to miss like all the stress and like really freaking out about a big project the next day. No, I'm totally kidding. That's the one thing I'm not going to miss. Probably just getting the opportunity to like work with all these amazing people, especially with SAR, with all the creativity of our class and how we all came together and really pulled through, and even though that was stressful too, but that was fun. So yeah.
Probably football season because, I don't know, it was just really fun being out there with all the guys just hanging out and practicing and stuff like that, all the jokes and camaraderie. It was a lot of fun.
Football, because I like hitting people.
That's my hair. So I probably miss most about Miraloma. Definitely football season. Really gonna miss playing football. And probably some of the teachers. Really like some of the teachers out there. Really good student-teacher relationships. And of course, Miraloma's diversity.
I'm really going to miss having so many Asian friends and also the great school lunches.
I'll miss the people who are always so kind and welcoming, and I'll definitely miss the ghost chili pepper challenge.
I'm going to miss playing frisbee out in the grass between A and B wing.
Can you do that in college?
Yeah, I can, but I'm going to miss doing it at Miraloma.
Yes. I'm going to miss all my friends. Oh, the teacher? Mr. Thompson! And Mr. Kuzmich. Yeah.
I'm gonna miss Anthony Cimenti the most.
Same.
From Miraloma High School.
Same.
I think I'm gonna miss like the great faculty and just all of our teachers. So, I mean, like, I feel like they've helped a lot, like, for everyone in their high school experience. So,
what I'm gonna miss most about Miraloma is the variety of students here. It's easy to socialize and, of course, get to know people on a better level, and there are a variety of people for you to get to know. So it's easy to have that balance of fun and at the same time working hard with the people you get to know, whether it's in school or out of it.
What I'm gonna miss most about Miraloma is all the activities that we do on campus. For example, like SAR and all the different rallies. It's really like brings the whole campus together, and I'm really gonna miss that when I go off to college.
All right, so what I'm gonna miss most about Miraloma is Miss Reinheimer and all the bonding time me and her have shared together. And then, yeah, she was the coolest person ever, and I was her favorite student, and she told me that, and Miss Reinheimer's awesome.
I'm gonna miss the people at Miraloma, not just the students, but the teachers. I love being able to mingle with everybody in all different groups at Miraloma. The atmosphere here is great.